Fintech is a big security company on the East Coast. Got a great reputation with the banks and politicians. But today, we're gonna see what we can do about that. Got a tip-off about a convoy coming into our city. We're going after it.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Payday 2. We had some problems. What I did differently on my end is I am now playing the Shot Saw Medic. So I'll be able to actually heal us, and Mr. Fisko can do some other things. On Fisko's side, well, let me let him explain it.
So as it turns out with the recent update, the game's actually not harder. It turned all my armors back to suits, so I spent the entire last mission armorless.
The only reason I didn't say anything is because when you infamy, sometimes it just shows you in a suit and card. I was mistaken. I could have said something, and I apologize.
Yeah, well, it happens.
But anyways, Bane has another transport mission for us. I'm already starting to love these. So, yeah, another convoy. This time it's downtown. What was it last time? That looked like downtown to me.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Well, let's find out what this is all about. Let's go.
One downtown skyway. 5 pounds of strategically placed C4 and impeccable timing to give us a stranded convoy of GenSec trucks. Hit them hard while they're still disoriented. Break into the trucks and the strong boxes and return the goodies to the escape driver.
So that means you're actually giving us C4, right, Bane? Yeah, that's what I thought.
That would be nice, and it's also nice that he actually explained something this time. Last time he barely told us anything.
Yeah.
So let's see, what do we have here? What are you getting? Got ammo, medic, and we still can't get an expert driver. Which didn't seem to matter last time, because he didn't take off on us.
Yeah.
So, well, let's find out if this is a good idea or not.
Spoiler, it's not!
C4 in place. Just need to press the button and...
Oh my god, Chief Ass actually paid for C4.
I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, damn!
Duh-duh.
What
it? The crews are on the street.
Oxen. What?
We're in the mall. Is this just recycled levels?
Most likely.
Don't kill civilians. Get that open and get whatever is in there.
Man, so far I'm underwhelmed by these transport jobs.
Do you have C4?
This shouldn't take long. Hold your
no.
ground.
All right. So we have two. Just two this time. No, we have three.
Oh, shit.
This feels like more like a game mode than anything else.
Doesn't it?
Hey, lady, get down. No, get down, lady. Come with me, if you want to leave. Lady? I said come with me.
I don't think they want to live.
Come on, let's go. Lady, you're going to die if you do not come
with
me.
I thought I had a whole different throwing weapon.
Come on, lady. Come inside here, lady. Let's go, come on. Get in here. We got a tank incoming, by the way. I'm taking her inside right here.
All right.
We've got two tanks incoming. Get down, lady.
A tank, I assume you mean bulldozer?
That's what I meant. Same thing.
Frickin' taser.
Watch out. Ow, I'm down.
Pull to the rescue. God, I love this thing.
Oh, people coming down the stairs.
Nakajima!
Oh man! I do not have my armor perks on this, I gotta remember that! Hey! Where's the civilian's gone. Did we shoot her?
No, they may have rescued her already. Bulldozer!
She literally disappeared!
You wanna play games? Eat Mega Pistol, bitch!
Shit! I sniper! What the fuck? Where?
I see him. Sniper's dead. Wick, you got him or what?
Yeah, somebody's got me. Yeah, Wick's got me. We need to restart these things.
Right now!
I know, there's no sniper right up my ass, though, and I don't know where.
Okay, don't yell at people, just restart the- Shit, I can't restart it. Damn it!
One up and running. Dragging!
And I'm down. This is not going well. I'm gonna have to start spamming my health packs. I was hoping Wick's got me.
Medic's down.
Get away from that. There. Woo-hoo. Starting this. Come on, come on, come on. Having two open right now would be great.
A medic back there somewhere.
Yeah, I've tried to get him. I shot him, but he didn't go down. I need ammo bad.
Get over here.
Okay. Extra ammo right here.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Very much.
Got the drill.
Mine.
Bulldozer!
Ah, damn it!
Blind!
Blind, blind, blind.
Hey, jackass with the mega armor. Meet mega pistol. Suck mega dick. Too far?
No, just about far enough. I got 13 seconds over here on mine. I don't know where it is, damn it. There we go. The shield right behind you.
I know, I can't do much about him.
I'm in mine. Hup. Time to actually work. Now start cracking the boxes and bagging the loot. Fight back. Come on, it's not getting that one. There we go.
I gotta remember. Stop lifting your shield, douche nozzle. Yo, medic, I'm sick of your shit.
These are all done. Sniper.
Oh, that's a lot of watches, man.
All right, van's incoming. Got 23 seconds on this one.
Put the jewelry on the shelf.
All right, I see it. Yeah, medic. There he goes.
Heal that, bitch.
Well, speaking of, let me put another one down.
I'm sniper! Going,
getting in.
Sucker dog. All right, drill it up. I got you covered. You hear
the drill? Boop. I said boop, damn it! Ah, crap. I hate this so much.
Remember where the thingy is, not where the actual.
It doesn't work
is.
That way on these, unfortunately. It's above even the square. All open.
Alright.
Police called in heavy reinforcements.
Fuck you. It's not what I meant to put down, but okay.
Hey, we got the address! Now we do the train heist! Alright, that's six.
Come on.
Where's the fucking exit vehicle?
I don't know. Alright, I got a med pack down and I'm over here on the third one.
Dealing with a bulldozer.
I got a bulldozer
God,
over
the
here!
The rifle
crap.
Really sucks compared to the mega pistol. No freaking time. He's in the mall.
Shit.
No, he's behind the mall. No, he's in the mall.
Crap.
It's yours.
I need some...
You can sprint with it.
Where is it? You said mall.
Go to the left. Go right behind me. Right behind me.
I got you. I'm going down. I'm in custody. I dropped a bag.
Going, going, going.
Well, crap.
Welcome to my world.
Yep. We got pretty fucking far that time, though. Hopefully they're not grabbing the bags.
Through a pillar? Really? Fuck you. Cheap whores. Alright, so I need to be cute and do this. Hey assholes, don't mind me. I'm gonna swan song the fuck over here and murder your faces.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Not long for this world.
Wick, get over there!
Nice job, Wick!
You got a bulldozer. Right by that car.
Oh, even this asset right here.
Yeah. They grabbed something. Throw your stuff down, they grabbed something.
Hold on.
Okay. That's ridiculous on my end. They've got two of them.
You know what, motherfucker? I am so sick of your shit. You die. Carrying my shit. Damn it, Wick. Don't go down. Stay up here with me, Hoxton. I'm gonna need you momentarily, yo. Hoxton, step lively, yo.
And you're
Hoxton.
Up.
Hoxton!
You're up. I'm not injured up.
Oh, I revived. I'm not used to that, okay? I keep forgetting I have another ability.
Now Hoxton is down. I need a
hand. Get up, you lazy bitch.
Oh, you got a sniper on you.
To bleed on the damn job. Yeah. I'm aware of that, but he can't hit me at this angle.
Okay.
Don't tell him to put the weapon down. Oh. Where?
Where?
I don't know. Oh, I don't know.
Where is he? There goes the hostage.
Never mind, I'm back up.
And
damn it, Hoxton, get up!
On my end, it's too late, but okay.
I have 2 seconds left. That's enough, but I'm not fucking leaving, damn it!
You're not as selfish as I am?
No, I'm not, sorry.
At least we have a handle
on it
this time.
I know you'd feel better if I... There you are! Get up, you lazy git!
Oh boy.
Surrender! Surrender right now! Surrender! Surrender! Got him! Wick! Get over here, Wick!
Hoxton's down
Never
as well.
Never mind,
Wick
I'm up.
Not... Okay. Hoxton's down as well. He's at the top of the escalator.
Where? Oh, okay.
Hey, he's in custody, never mind.
Get out of my face. I just missed it. Get
careful,
away,
sniper out there.
The bag is mine!
Well, Jesus.
Wick! Come on, Wick, let's move!
We are leaving, eventually.
I'm over here, here bleeding out for a sec.
It says there's a trade delay, but it's not going out. It's not going down at all. I hope it's not fucking glitched.
No, we gotta wait until the assault's over, I believe.
Wick's down, by the way. The delay is 35 seconds.
I'm just making sure I can survive.
Yeah. I say just leave. He's gone.
Damn it. I need to siphon them up here so I can actually pick them off one by one and take hostages.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, if you think you can do it. There's two up there right
now. I know I need to trade hostages. I need the ability to!
Stay your hands up, motherfucker! Drop the weapon now!
Oh, shit!
One of them's trying was about to. But hey, fix him. Never mind. Get down, damn it! Got one.
Get your hands up, motherfucker!
Can't see shit, but I'm assuming he was still surrendering.
He was. I don't know if he actually did. Nope, you've got two people or three people that are about to surrender. Never mind, you killed one. You have two people that are about to surrender. And you're about to be blinded.
God damn it, enough with the fucking flashbangs!
Oh, well, one's ready to be surrendered. Both of you, get the fuck down! Can you convert one of them?
Oh, you
want to
join this parade too? Get on your feet!
Get on your feet? Okay.
Shut up! I'm blind! I can't speak!
Is that what that is? Shut up! I'm mute! I can't
see!
How
the fuck am I supposed to get into that med kit?
Sorry.
It's upstairs!
Oh, that one. You have to go down and to your left. Or I think you can go left right here. Or not. Maybe you can go right.
Stairs! Stairs!
Yay, stairs!
Medkits! Oh, sweet Judas. I can see colors!
That's better than seeing the black and the white? Because it don't matter if they're black or white.
The other hostage is no longer there. We only have the new hostages.
The drill must have jammed now. Somebody needs to fix it.
Why aren't you surrendered?
I think it's busted, man.
Never give up. Never surrender!
Well, we didn't really surrender. We kind of got handcuffed. We didn't have a choice in the matter.
There's that fucking sniper. Suck it, dog.
Well, this is a thing. I think the shot saw did help, but it didn't last too long. It got through two fucking vans, though.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Are you fucking insane?
Nope. I'm adventurous.
That's not... I don't think... How much time do you have on that thing?
No idea. Not
looking. Jump a flashbang to your left.
Pops away from it.
Or it's not going to go off. Okay.
People are shooting me. I don't even see anybody. Up yours.
Screw all y'all?
Pretty much.
Screw all y'all.
Ha-ha!
There you go. Where is everyone?
Don't know, don't care.
Why can't you trade for us? What the fuck?
I don't know.
This makes no sense.
Man. Now would be a great time to have a saw, just saying.
Yeah, unfortunately I didn't survive. One extra
it's
piece of loot's
ridiculous.
Good enough?
What do I have to do to finish the assault? I've like murdered everybody.
I don't know. I mean, they're barely even coming after you. It's like they're scared of you. Is that really empty?
It had a ring in it.
Oh, okay. I couldn't see it.
Six more.
Half dozen.
As soon as I
found
another grabbable, I'm going to run this one back and get the next one.
Makes sense. There's one.
Okay, time to run back. Get some ammo
underway.
There's
some people.
I honestly, since I switched to the assault rifle, I don't need my ammo bag anymore.
I needed it. Because I have a shotgun. The whole point of my character is to be able to heal you, get things out of there as quickly as possible, and it's still not counting down. And to just basically support. There, it's counting down.
I should be able to trade you.
30 seconds. He might be able to get the entire team back.
Faster! This will be hilarious. I've got four hostages.
Zombie dumb.
One for the hostage trade.
15 seconds still.
Who? What? Who?
10 seconds?
Who? It said I could trade. Who?
Oh.
It's saying I could trade, but there's nobody here.
You still have 2 seconds on my end. And now you should be able to.
Nobody's highlighted. Nobody's highlighted.
And now they're coming back out.
Jeebus, that was ridiculous.
Jesus.
Get the hell back in here, man.
Finally.
Get the sign, man.
Alright, you got that one?
Oh, get the hostage. I'll get the team. You get to work on the... It's pretty safe once you're inside.
There's still quite a few people coming up on your ass, so I'm staying here until you've traded for everyone.
I got hostage. I got wicks.
Alright, let's go.
I got a bulldozer. Time for the fun.
Well, this is a thing. Hey, how you doing? I'm
got
going
another
to...
hostage.
I found a book! Yay.
Awesome.
Come on.
They're learnified!
Found jewelry. Last thing. And take the damn jewelry. That's right there. Okay, we're done. Let's get out of here.
You got it all?
Oh god! Fuck you, Taser! Fuck you, Taser! Fuck you, Taser! I got hit
by
a sniper.
Off your ass. I got him, I already got him.
This Taser won't go down! Ow, ow, ow! Finally, I killed him while I was being electrocuted. You know what?
Coming in hot!
I can't kill the hostage. Damn it! I tried killing the hostage, it wouldn't let me. Let's get out of here. Screw this shit.
That is how it's done, ladies and gentlemen.
Fucking A.
You did it. This jewelry should be worth a few bucks, don't you think?
A few.
Breathe.
I don't need to breathe. I need to kill. I don't need to breathe. I need to kill. All right. That's done. There's a few more in this series. Before we do that, we're going to fund our, since Mr. Fisko was nice enough to not have to pay for us, and we're all free, we're going to fund finding Bane and killing him, and then we'll continue on with the transports. But until then, say goodbye, Mr. Fisko.
Goodbye, everybody.
Any parting thoughts?
Fuck Bane.
Exactly. Hopefully you've enjoyed our nonsense, and this has been Boilag, signing off. Hey, we can be Trump.
Wow.